telling you to fail, you cannot escape, Mr. Dio. You can't see me, you will break away. We will kill you, we will make you fear. You cannot save your mother. Hide these minions, we'll find a hand, repeat them to shreds. Span around inside the entrance, leaving us around your backlash again. You cannot escape me, I'll make you some copies, can't we? So soon I will break you where you stand, where you cannot escape, for you from my image. You cannot escape the demon, he catches like a dozen, you know, a whole bunch of minions. Your old man calling for you to die in my world, and endless cycle burning, I've been wearing you down, beating you down, crack. Choose to stand. Well then, you fight through me. In Chief's clothing. Not the monster, but I'm the one that they all seem to follow with. Don't tell me they all go for the sake of playing. You can't read. Silver says, Stan, what's your problem? You want to hear your perfect voice and Roger really kind of makes you want to cry. Calling for your ending, the last real spin before you want me to die. It's right back at you. Now it's your fault. So you call for me the demon, you stand in my lane. God just to win for downfall, it's all his fault. The pain cries in the studio, I buy the sound. Sacrifice it must be made in the heart of the machine. So you call for me the demon, your flower you send rekindling. How little time and your tip up the followers of sin make you too ash. Right, the cuts remain in the heart of the machine. Though you call for me the demon, your glorious and rekindling. How little time and your sin will the followers of sin bring you to ash. And after sin comes back, right, the cuts remain in the heart of your death.